Many years ago, I climbed and fell from a sycamore tree, badly breaking my leg. I gained a healthy respect for trees that day, and I don't know if it's fate, but I still climb trees today. My rope can hold the weight of several men, but it's useless without knots, like the bowline, the marlin spike hitch, and the prussic loop, which enables me to move throughout the tree. I love working with trees, preserving them for future generations and for the bewildering number of insects and animals that depend on them. Trees provide us with wood for tools, furniture, and paper. The sycamore tree I climbed today provided me with firewood, and that sycamore tree stands as healthy and strong now as it did when I fell from it all those years ago.